let me first offer my profound appreciation on behalf of a grateful nation to the PCG for providing steadfast service and dedication to duty during times of calamity, for upholding our country's maritime security and promoting our maritime rights, for fighting against the entry of smuggled goods, for protecting our marine environment, and for securing the safety of our fisherfolk as they pursue their means of livelihood.